Assalamualaikum everyone. Good morning. Hope you all are fine. Today we will revise unit number 1. We use computer in many places. As you have already done this topic, so today let's revise it. Students, as you already know that computer is an electronic machine which help us in many ways. There are a lot of benefits of computer. It reduces the human efforts. It has capacity to do the work of 100 people at the same time. It saves our time. It works very fast. It was more accurate at work. It can store vast amounts of information and reduce waste. It keeps you entertained. So our main topic for revision is we use computer at many places. We use it for education, for entertainment, we use it in industries and in medical fields. The first place is home. We can watch cartoons on a computer, we can play games on a computer, and we can draw pictures on a computer. Second place is school. Teaching with help of computer makes it very easy. Your teacher also uses computer for making results, for lesson plannings, and for mathematical calculations. You can also use computer in schools for computer practicals, for solving problems related to studies, and for drawings also. Next place is hospital. Computer helps in keeping record of the patient in a hospital. Computer helps doctors in controlling operation theater machine. It also helps in doing a number of medical tests. Okay, next place is banks. Banks use computers for storing financial information. Customers often use computers for online banking. It also prepare internal and external reports and also keep records of our accounts also. Next are shopping malls. Computers are used in shopping malls to keep track of product inventory, for billing, and for keeping records. When you go to the shopping malls, you can see computer on a counter, and after paying your money, that person gives you a bill. It's all done with help of computer. So have you ever go to airports or railway stations? Computer used for making reservations, tickets, and also for controlling the movement of train. It also helps pilot to fly the aeroplane, and it also keeps the record of seats. So students, you have to revise these places where we use computers. And please don't forget to take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.